blessed with wealth or when you're blessed with anything. Allah said, Inna Qaaroon kana min qawmi Musa fabagha alayhim. Allahu Akbar. Allah said, Qaaroon was from the people of Musa and he rebelled against them. Meaning, he rejected Musa alayhi salam. He rejected his prophethood. He rejected the Torah. He rejected believing in Allah. Because why? His wealth got to his head. This is the perfect example of what we should allow our wealth to do to us. And Musa alayhi salam and his people, they advised Qaaroon. They told him, Ya Qaaroon, Alhamdulillah, Allah has blessed you with wealth. Allah has blessed you with all these material things. Use it to please Allah. Use it to bring you closer to Allah. And they even told him that we're not telling you to forget about yourself. We don't tell you that you shouldn't, buy nice things. No, we tell you just don't forget about the poor. Don't forget about others. But Qaaroon, this was funny to him. He became arrogant. Qala, Allah said, Qaaroon said, what are you talking about? Qala, innama utituhu ala ilmi indi. Qaaroon said, no, what are you, from Allah? This is not from Allah. This is from the knowledge I have. Qaaroon said, this money I have, this wealth, I work hard for it. It's not from Allah. Allah says to us, وَآتَيْنَاهُ مِنَ الْكُنُوزِ. We gave it to him. Qaaroon said, no, it's not from Allah Azza wa Jal. It's from me, and I'm not going to give my hard-earned money to poor people. I work hard for it. It's mine. So Qaaroon chose a day. He wanted to rub in. He wanted to show these people how wealthy he really he was. So one day, he picked a day to parade all his things. He wanted people to admire him. He looked down on people. Now Qaaroon was about to cross a line that Allah Azza wa Jal does not like. He's about to engage, and he's already crossed so many lines. Now, this is the last straw. Qaaroon is going to do something where Allah says, وَاللَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ كُلَّ مُخْتَالٍ فَخُورٍ. Allah said, Allah does not like every arrogant, boasters, someone that's blessed with wealth, or blessed with a car, anything. I'm just giving an example. Let's say whatever you're blessed with, then you go around showing it off to people, looking down on them, telling them, like, look how Allah has favored me. You don't have this. Look what I have. Allah hates when we do that. So Qaaroon picked